You're a working musician until your lips fall off. You're revered. You have a...
Maserati?
A dog. Functioning credit cards. Fall in love with a woman who deserves you. And she trusts you.
Well, if I ever got that lucky, I probably wouldn't plan on letting her down.
The funny thing is, I remain proud of it to this day, that I was the girl who recognized love and jumped.
Still at Grand Central. She there?
She's here, but she's with some guy. Sorry, man. You still coming?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I'm gonna text you the address. I really hope you come.
The French have this word dépaysement, disorientation, like the feeling of not being in your home country.
I'm sure you're probably busy getting on with your new life. So far away from, so far away from, when everything we used to say was wrong is now alright. Where has the time gone? Where has the time gone? If you're ever feeling lonely, if you're ever feeling down, you should know you're not the only one, 'cause I feel it with you. Shoulders, and you fall into your knees. Oh, please. You know, love will set you free.
With Michael is August 17th. And this year I decided impulsively to surprise him. He was in Atlanta. So I open his computer to check when his last meeting will be, and this email pops up, flagged urgent, and the subject is tonight. It was about a meeting, all right. It was the Ritz-Carlton, room 1216, at midnight, signed L. He would address her as Lynn, and she would sign back. Linny.
What'd you do?
Nothing. I just read the emails over and over like a novel. He would tell her things from the heart, things, worries. Funny things. Things that you tell someone that you love.
In your marriage?
It was seemingly unchanged. Except that every look, every joke, every time we made love, became lies. And I was paralyzed. I couldn't confront him, you know? This is my life. It's my marriage. This is my world. And this is my one chance at love. But then it stopped. He said he felt guilty. So maybe he chose me. And then 2 days ago, he goes to Atlanta. And I opened the computer, and there it was. There was an email from her saying, here you're going to be in town. Are you free tomorrow night? And I went crazy. I wanted to tear out his eyes. So I wrote him a letter. I told him everything I knew and all the lovey things he wrote to her and all the mean things I wanted to say to him. I mean, I dreamed of writing that letter for months. And then, the grand finale, I took my engagement ring, my wedding ring, and I put them in the envelope and I left it on the bed, on the pillow.
Only now he's coming home instead of going to see her.
When I was sitting in that bar, I suddenly realized that I love Michael, and all these moments came flooding back to me, you know, all the moments we shared. And the lifetime of moments that lay ahead, and I realized that I'd thrown it all away.
I don't think you've thrown anything away.
I did. You haven't seen the letter. There's no coming back from it. I could have talked to him or forgiven him or worked it out. But I can't come back from that venom and that hatred and that ugliness. And so, I knew I had to get back home so I could destroy the evidence. And I jump up to grab my bag and I turn around.
For me, it wasn't there. I think he's gonna find that letter and call you immediately.
What if you're wrong?
Well, then you face the music. But at least you were brave. You didn't run.
If you're ever feeling lonely, if you're ever feeling down, you should know you're not the only one, 'cause I'm feeling with you now.
A great bodyguard or spiritual advisor. It can be your Jiminy Cricket.
She's there with somebody.
If you're ever feeling down, you should know you're not the only one, 'cause I'm feeling with you now. When the world is on your shoulders and you're falling to your knees, set you free.
Wow. You guys seemed perfect.
Well, Nick, there is no perfect. There will always be struggle. You just have to pick who you want to struggle with.
Say what's in your head.
I'm gonna see if I'm good enough. But not for her, for me. Say what's in your head.
I want to smash him.
Good. Deserves it. But you love him.
But I love him. And I do feel like I have to go back and see what we're willing to do about that.